Hey guys, they just did the Triple H versus Kevin Nash, and it does not look good at all. I mean, Kevin Nash is just unconscious. Triple H, he grew his abs back. He has abs now. I guess that's cool, but Kevin Nash is being carried on a stretcher, his neck, and I mean, he's, oh my God, he just looks bad. He just looks bad, ladies and gentlemen. I can't even explain it. I mean, Triple H, holy, that's worse than Triple H versus Shawn Michaels ladder match for the WWE Championship back in 2005. The three-way cage match. That is. Kevin Nash is just unconscious. So Kevin Nash wins, and Kevin Nash might not see for a while. So, yeah. So I'll see you guys later.